Malcolm X's autobiography, speaking about his journey of performing Hajj, he's the whitest of the white, the bluest of the blue. He sees that if America saw this, racism would be taken away, because he himself became a racist in his own format, believing that the black people are supreme race equally as much as the white people. But it's only when he performed the Hajj that he's able to see that all these different nations and tribes and people all gathered together, worshipping the one Lord, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala.